Okay, what's up people and welcome back. So here we are back again. So what we are doing? Oh yeah, we're heading this way. Right. If I'm correct, there is a lot of trainers and yeah, two dwarves running on this route. Which is amazing. And this is the bird keeper. So let's beat the crap out of him. Why the hell not? Yeah, this should be pretty easy. Thunderbolt. I wonder what else does he have. And yeah, as you can see, my guys are pretty much overleveled. So I should have no trouble taking them down. Not too. Very weird guy. Okay. And level up. What do I have here? Lumbre. But they are also special at the gun. I don't have Mach here. Okay, double battle, as you can see, we can have two. So those are cool trainers. Those two, right? Oh no, Parasol Lady and cool trainer, I think. Yes, I do actually. Yes, I do. Well, you will see. Actually. Oh yeah, the man. Fucking cast for Mantric. Well, no matter what I do, Mantric will get a hit. Or cast for will get a hit. Remember, this cast for have something annoying or no? Let's not risk it. Yeah, Thunderbolt. Oh, Mantic might have Thunder, right? Oh, actually using Thunder Wave. It's surprising. Their cry is kinda weird. Like the sound. Kinda cut off at the end. Very good. I should have still some cherry berries. Yeah, only two. It's not gonna last for long. Oh well. So Ninja Boy and it should be what? Probably Cool Trainer, right? Oh no, the fighting lady. Yeah. Judging by the music. Yeah, Battle Girl. Okay. I totally knew he's going to detect. What a bitch. They probably have something like coughing, right? They usually have coughings. Ninjas. Ah, coughing. Pretty easy. And you should definitely take down Meditite. He's not known for his defense, that's for sure. Oh, Makuhita. Well, all these are in doubt, it's just making battles battle basically longer, that's all. Just notice that monk have those like two fingers in the weird position. Can do like humans do on some concerts. Yeah, go go yeah, bitches. Yeah. Chick definitely gotta be cool trainer, right? Come on, where are the cool trainers? I know there are rangers in the grass. Okay, what is hidden here? What are those? No, thank you. Oh yeah, that's definitely a cool trainer, female. And green hair? Yeah. Jennifer. Okay, this guy is ghost and dark. Probably won't one hit KO him in Thunderbolt. And he's using Detect to make this battle more annoying. And it already is. Very nice for him. Nobody wanted my number, what the fuck? Well, it's super effective here instead, but still. Isn't going to do that much because I have this special defense. I bet he's going to use defense. Defense. Detect. But no. Oh yeah, she's cool trainer. They actually used fucking full restores. I think they only have one, but still, it's kinda annoying. And now, are you going to use detect? No, good. I invested enough thunderbolts on you, bitch. Only get very low XP. Be fully evolved. Come on. Annoying. Aren't there like grass out here? Maybe Mug would be better here. So what do you get for me? Ultra Ball, I was just thinking about it. It'd be nice, I would get... Oh no. Martina. What do you want from me, Martina? Probably nothing good. Your eyes are derpy. Maybe she have like loaded lumber lico. Maybe two lumbers or something else. Who knows? Slide bomb. I remember correctly, there are grass steps here. Well, it's a grassy area, so of course there would be some grass types. Yeah, Lumbre. Can only just kill it. What swift? Oh, HP. Right. Actually have another leaf. Hopefully he don't have fake out. Good. Another leaf gives nice XP. Yeah, very nice. Well, Lumber actually does also give nice XP. I'm totally fit, but... But what, bitch? I don't know. Well, good for you. Oh, again. I don't know if I'm faster. Maybe I'm. Yep. I should kill it. I'm good special defense, but not defense. Yeah. Oh. Dude, that is fucking super long range, dude. We just see that. Ooh, I'm Derpy Ranger. Maybe this guy will have a Knut Leaf, C-Dot Knut Leaf, and Lombard probably. The opposite of the Chig have. I'm starting to run out of my. What you call it? Sludge Bomb PP. Oh, figure out. Right. Last time I was talking about it. Hopefully don't have figure out. And he actually does. Yeah, they kinda have similar moveset in the lumber. Kinda, but not that much. Or maybe a lot, I don't know. I don't really never compare their moveset. Never usually use lastly by well, I prefer lumber. See? Pick out. It's pretty good for this generation. For single player, definitely. Yeah, Swift. You're not going to do much. Judging by the level difference, and I have pretty good defense as well. Quite easy. Nugget. There's down there is something hidden. Nope. Nothing hidden there as well. Finally it's sunny. All of a sudden. Hyper potion. Don't worry guy, I'll fight you soon. You're probably like Pokemaniac. Oh, here we are. Probably just secret, but maybe something item is there, but whatever, I don't really care. Want battle? No, it's not creepy at all. No, bug maniac actually. Surskit, maybe he have the evolution. It's kinda rare, you don't really see that much in the level show. Well, at least for me. I usually don't even bug types, they're quite weak. Most cases. I think the thing have also intimidated because they have like should have scary pattern on his back but don't really have. Oh, on his wings. Actually no, they have on the circus. I think this guy is the guy that might give you the thing that boosts up the bug attacks. Or isn't it this guy? You have to battle him 5 times for it. No idea. It might be. These guys are just weird. I'll throw harder. Berries. Those berries down there look good. Might be useful. Ninja. Yeah, of course, the ninja techniques are the best. Ninja boy can go. And he's coughing. Well, this isn't the best matchup for me, that's for sure. Bless me, sorry for that. Oh, I got a critical hit, good. You can stay on this guy. It's pretty weak. I can't do shit to me. Of course, well, less sword, I think. Fucking sword dance, jeez. I will just level up on this. Good. This time, dream for you. I don't know why I'm still doing this. I should have enough money. Oh well. I should be like, yeah, the guy, and one of the rages is probably here. Yep, here. The door will open. And you do that stupid rage problem. It's kinda annoying actually. You need like Velord and what is the name of that Pokemon? I'm trying to think. Like that the rock water type fish. Relicant, yeah. Which you can find by diving in the underwater grass or whatever. But this is pretty easy. And I knew this guy was coming, that's why I chose Lumba. You see, I remember some stuff. Even for not playing this game for 3 years. So I just love third gen. So I remember a lot about it. Yeah, the one that I remember the least about was the 4th gen, but I played it, well, before a few months, so I remember stuff about that now. And of course, there is still a few gen, especially Black and White 1, which I play only once, and 2 also, but I played 1 in like before 2 years, and 2 before like, I don't know, 8 months. Something like that. But yeah, second one was really good. They had the mod angel before me. And she gave me some random berry. Random berry. Those are for poison, I believe. Can just pick them up and then move on. I never really care about much about berries, Pokeblocks or whatever they're called in the 4th gen. I know that they're like other name. I really care about the stuff. I don't even know what you can win in those. When you win the contest. On the route. Oh yeah, this route. Hex Maniac and This guy is what? Pokemaniac. Two maniacs? No. Bug. Oh, actually, bug maniac. Yeah, there are two maniacs. And yeah, this is like the area where you will see quite a few of the hexamaniacs. Well, soon there will be ghost place. Let's go, there is sacking, I don't know. Probably not. Yeah, obviously not. Shepard. Well, that was smart. Mr. Dustox. This should be enough. And I get Beautifly. If you're Dustox, right? Oh my! I was totally right. Of course. And yeah, it was pretty obvious. I wonder if one of them won my number. Will won my number reward. Or won't. I have lost. Of course I lost. You say he's holding stuff for both of them. Oh, we are like... together, I get it. What should be good berries? Oh yeah, just the berries. You need to put some good berries. It should be the beauty, right? They have a little bit of money, if I remember correctly. There is still quite a few trainers. There should be. There should be like Safari Zone or whatever it's called here. Probably Safari Zone. I don't really care much about the Safari Zone in this game. Well, it's quite late in the game, you know. Good. Sniper. Actually, look at the Sniper stat, and I was thinking about using him for this playthrough. He have quite a decent special attack and attack, but the other stats are kind of crappy. Oh, how dare you not take it so seriously. I remember this bitch that she liked to battle you. Okay, we are to move out to Mount Pyre. Nothing there. I mean, those two bitches there. Yeah, I think the best thing would be probably to head to the Lilico City. So let's do it. Before we have this double battle and some more battle, of course, that are coming out. Holy crap, slugging. Please do not raise slugging ability, please. Ah, good. So go for nice. Now this should be over. Yep. It was pretty over. I blew it in front of my junior's twin partner. We want a double battle here. Yeah, of course, why not? Let's have it. And there's a guy, a gentleman there. I think he will like money trick, right? Or whatever it's pronounced. Because in the remake of the first gen. Yeah, you like to have a Growlithe, so yeah. Not a good basic dog as well. Great. Good thing that I use Surf. Bitches. Well, we should be dead. We are quite weak. Nice. Should change Lombra after this fight. For Blaziken. Wingull and we have Shroomish. Okay. Quite easy. Quite easy counter up both of them. Yeah, you got no chance, sorry. I'm too good. Ooh, Terrapin is looking easy to kill as well. Which will give me nice XP as well. Hopefully the one with the Terrapin is a good one with my number. Build. Electrag is dead. Where is he? And same goes for the Tropius. He died. Super awesome. Whoa, spectacular. Pronounced it like idiot. I won't even try to pronounce it anymore. Okay, Mr. Blaziken. You show me what you got. I'll give you some other items, yeah, like charcoal. For you. I got this Mystic Water. For Mr. Muck, Quick Claw, and Gardevoir. I don't really have anything for you yet. You can stick with the Amulet Coin, I don't care. And yeah, good time to save again. But yeah, there is shit ton of do before we'll get to the 7th batch, and after that there will be shit ton of do before we'll get to the 8th batch. Okay. The guy is weird. Okay, Mr. Gentleman. Walter. Yeah, man, I remember the right. Flamethrower. Getting critical like that, bitch. Should be easy. Yeah. Powerful attack. Plus step. Plus charcoal. Still, his attack is much better because of my nature. My special attack isn't bad also, so whatever. Carbos is for what? Special attack. Oh, speed. Give it to Lombre. There is a hidden item there, maybe like a rare candy or something. Yeah, some Wailmer dolls. To Pikachu, huh? Surprised you didn't use Quick Attack. Because I know you learned it. Level 11. Huh? Maybe you already forgot it. There is something hidden. Seriously, I clicked on everything, right? Yeah, fuck it.